Yanmule sarvatirthani, yanmadye sarvadevata, yadagre sarvavedascha, tulsidvam namamyaham. In the roots of Tulsi, all rivers are present. In the middle, all the devatas are present. And at its tip, all Vedas are present. I prostrate to you, Tulsi. Tulsi is venerated as a goddess and is considered as a wife of Vishnu. Whoever prays to Tulsi Devi will be blessed with good fortunes. According to the Padma Purana, the Tulsi plant was a woman, Vrinda. She was a form of goddess Lakshmi. She was married to the Asura Jalandhara, who due to her piety and devotion to Vishnu became invincible. Shiva could not defeat Jalandhara, so he requested Vishnu to find a solution. Vishnu tricked Vrinda and destroyed her chastity. Jalandhara lost his power and was killed by Shiva. Vrinda cursed Vishnu to become a saligram and to be separated from his wife Lakshmi. Vrinda then drowned herself in the ocean. The gods transferred her soul to a plant which was henceforth called Tulsi. As per a blessing by Vishnu to marry Vrinda in her next birth, he married Tulsi in the month of Kartik. The marriage of Tulsi with Sri Damodara is performed on Uttana Dwadsi. Krishna bestowed a special boon upon Tulsi that Sri Mahalakshmi will be eternally present in her. She transformed herself into a plant and Lord Krishna as Damodara entered the Saligrama, a sacred stone. Women worship the Tulsi plant for happy married life. The Tulsi leaf has great medicinal value and is used to cure various ailments including the common cold. Parikrama of the Tulsi plant every day removes the evil effects of the sins. A house with a Tulsi plant is considered a place of pilgrimage.